What's up, Vanner Fanners? So we found out that her fixing it yesterday was just a temporary fix. As soon as we pulled off, it broke again. Everything we put in here leaked out. So now, welcome to part two.
See where it snapped?
See where it snapped? Oh, yeah.
It completely snapped.
We had to go buy another part. Now we're just going to replace the whole thing and hope that works for the best.
Luckily, it's not cold and hot. This. They help me pull this motherfucker out. Come on out the damn hose, fucker.
You loosen them screws up?
Yeah, they's loose. It's just a matter of popping this shit out. Oh, shit.
And not leaking shit.
I wasn't trying to. I mean, it is kind of still going to come out a little bit.
You need this pillow? You need a pillow?
No, I just need a way to pull.
There you go. You got it on both of them?
Other piece snapped on there. Now I gotta pry that bitch out. That's two. Okay, the other one fell on the ground.
So, we are still in West Virginia. Supposed to be heading to the PA. We're gonna pray that this new piece works just fine. The temporary fix held it long enough for us to get to our destination where we were sleeping at, and then we just heard everything squirting out when we cut the car off. So, prayers.
Snap anyway, it looked like.
Bitch! Excuse her potty mouth, that's just aggression coming out on the car. If anybody has a GMC Chevrolet that they converted, make sure you check your hose. If you have a GMC Chevrolet that you just bought, make sure you check your hose. Clamp. Stop being a pain in the ass. Mm.
find a socket for that damn thing. What happened? Did it in a dress yesterday, now you're gonna do it in a skirt, huh? So ladylike. So don't care. Don't hurt yourself.
I'm not trying to hurt myself, I already hurt my knuckle. Thank you. That's when they heard me cussing.
Mm-hmm.
They hit my knuckle.
Yeah, I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty.
Hey. Under the hood.
True.
Even though I will in a second, though. Let's go ready to fill it in. Good?
Mm-hmm.
You don't think it's coming off?
I don't think it's coming off this time. I put all my frustration into it.
Think it's tight enough? Thank you. if you have to, that's what you get.
It's called a why.
Literally, why? Why we gotta go through this? It doesn't matter why we have to go through this, as long as we can get ourselves out of it. Me, as you see what my job is, I'm the camera person. I don't get my hands dirty. Thank goodness for her. Alright, people, we think we fixed it. We tried to do it yesterday by replacing the old part and clamping it back down. And literally, as soon as we drove off and the engine got hot again, it just re-popped off and all the radiator fluid we put in there was everywhere, spurting, like you can hear it like a water hose. So today we came to AutoZone.
It came up again. Look at
that stuff.
It's all back behind now.
It's probably pressure pushing it. Anyways, we're glad we fixed it. We're going to leave you with a rainbow arch. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. All right.